Santa Clara University would like to introduce you to our Radiant House. Radiant House is a 1,000 square foot net zero energy house that blends together the three E's of our design philosophy: economy, efficiency, and elegance. There are three modules that integrate seamlessly to maximize the interior space. The two public modules contain the dining room, kitchen, and living room. The private module contains the bedroom, bathroom, and laundry area. Expanding on our past successes using bamboo for structural components in our Solar Decathlon houses, Radiant House's entire structure is made from bamboo. Since bamboo is a grass, it grows much faster than traditional lumber materials, making it more sustainable. The modules of the house expand outward on the north side, welcoming you into our home. As you approach the house from Decathlete Way, the first thing to catch your eye will be the front deck and carport with a charging station for an electric vehicle. All the rooms of the house open to this deck, which functions as a natural gathering spot. As you enter the front door, you are invited into a transitional space that links the dining room, kitchen, and living room. The open space allows you to entertain a large number of people in a comfortable manner. The dining room table can be expanded to accommodate a dozen people. Between the dining room and the living room is our kitchen. With an open and maneuverable layout, it is fully equipped with a stainless steel oven, dishwasher, double sink, and refrigerator. The bamboo cabinets on all sides provide ample room for storage, and the vast countertops provide plenty of space to prepare and serve meals. The tall ceilings give the house an open feel, and the operable clear-story windows allow natural light to illuminate the living room and kitchen and can be opened to allow hot air to rise and escape, cooling the house. The living room provides a sizable leisure area and can be opened to both the front and back decks in order to integrate the outdoor space with the indoor space. The furniture is completely movable to suit the homeowner's needs. We have an extensive control system that controls the lights, operable clear-story windows, and the operable patio doors so that from anywhere in the house, these can be adjusted by the homeowner using a tablet computer or from anywhere in the world with a smartphone. Walking through the living room, you move from the public sector to the private module. On your right is the bathroom and laundry area, while the bedroom is on the left. Inside the bedroom, you'll find a large walk-in closet, as well as a small desk that can be used as a study. The bedroom is located away from the public space and has its own private deck. Radiant House, showing that the solar lifestyle is affordable, appealing, and accessible to everyone.